And time now to head down to the beach as Beach Week rolls on here on the Rhode Show. It is another beautiful day in the Ocean State, as we were telling you while we were outside. And Save the Bay continues to work hard at protecting and improving our coastal waters right here in Rhode Island. Brendan Kirby, yes, he is out at Easton's Beach in Newport this morning, learning about the Explorium Center and Aquarium down at the City by the Sea. Good morning, Brendan.
Hey, good morning, Will. That's right. I know what you're thinking. He's supposed to be at the beach. Well, I am at Easton's Beach, but we are here in what is a really remarkable facility. This is the Save the Bay, as you said, Will, Exploration Center and Aquarium. It's right here at the beach, and it gives people the chance to get really hands-on with all the different types of creatures of the sea, to learn about what's happening with the bay and all those great things. And joining me right now from Save the Bay is Adam Kavorsky. Adam, good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you very much for joining us. Talk to us about this great facility and all the tremendous work that Save the Bay is doing.
Yeah, so Save the Bay is a nonprofit environmental organization. It was started back in 1970 and was founded by a very small group of concerned citizens about the quality of the bay. So since then, we've grown to have a great advocacy department that sticks up for the bay. We also have a great habitat restoration department, goes throughout the bay and rebuilds destroyed habitats, things like that. And then we also have our education department, and we go around all around Narragansett Bay, teach people about the bay and the great life that's in there. And this is our Exploration Center and Aquarium, which is part of our education department. And here we house hundreds of different animals all found right in Narragansett Bay. And our goal here is to really just show people the cool stuff that lives in Rhode Island.
It's very awesome. And before we get into some, get hands-on here, talk about the great event that Save the Bay has coming up as well.
Yeah, wonderful. So our next really cool event that's coming up is called the International Coastal Cleanup. And this is an international event. It's done all over the world, different countries, everywhere from India to Pakistan, Nigeria, and the United States. And Save the Bay is in charge of the Rhode Island chapter of that, and usually we get about 20,000 pounds of trash every year, and anyone can sign up to help us do this. It's all right on our website, and it's an amazing event.
Absolutely, and talk about getting hands-on. Tell us about this guy right here.
Sure. So right over here, this is an amazing little fish. It's called a sargassum fish, and normally this guy only lives in the Sargasso Sea, which is in the Bermuda Triangle. That's where Columbus got lost on his voyages. It's an amazing place, but this guy was actually found in Rhode Island. He was found right down the road by our buddies at the Norman Bird Sanctuary. They were out there with one of their camps collecting different specimens, and they found him. So this guy's a little bit lost, and he's very lucky that we found him, because now he gets to spend some time here and teach the world about how cool he is, and that he even came to Rhode Island to visit us.
Absolutely. The things that you guys are doing here are really tremendous. By the way, does he have a name? I think you should go with Brendan.
Brendan? Yeah. You know what? From now on, he's officially Brendan. How's that sound?
Sounds good to me. Well, now take us around back, because this facility has so many different things that people can check out, including a shark tank. And I must show the viewers this, because the fact that the kids and whomever can get up close and personal and see this stuff is really what it's all about, isn't it?
Yeah, so this is one of our more popular exhibits for sure. This is our shark tank, and all the sharks in here, again, are found in Narragansett Bay. And I know what you're thinking. We just saw Shark Week, and that was kind of a scary thing, although it's really cool. But these sharks are completely harmless. They can't hurt you at all. The ones swimming on top are called smooth dogfish sharks, and they're really great. They don't have any sharp tearing teeth like a great white would, right. So they're totally safe to handle. You can actually come here and pet them. They're a whole lot of fun.
This is fantastic. Yeah. Adam, thank you so much for your time. And by the way, your hair and beard are tremendous.
Thank you so much. I've worked a long time.
Very nice. And just a great opportunity for kids, for families to come out and see this stuff up close and personal. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
It's Adam, of course, from Save the Bay. They're doing tremendous things. We'll have more from Easton's Beach coming up a little later.
Back to the beach as Beach Week rolls on. All week long, we're checking out a different beach to enjoy here in southern New England. And today, we're finding some summertime relaxation at Easton's Beach in Newport. That's where Brendan Kirby has been all morning. And now, you're going to try your hand at some yoga. Namaste, Brendan.
I'm going to try my best. Yes, you know, we're here, beautiful Easton's Beach in Newport. Everyone has been so nice. It's an absolutely beautiful day. Beach Week rolls on, as you guys have been saying there. And, you know, everyone is so friendly here, like I said. And the friendliest of them all, of course, is Chrissy from Inner Light Yoga Center. Chrissy, how are you this morning?
I'm excellent. It's a beautiful day at the beach.
Absolutely. Well, we can't thank you enough for joining us here today. And tell us a little bit about your yoga center, what people need to know about it.
Sure. Well, it's my pleasure to be here. And Inner Light Yoga Center is a wonderful center that supports all students of all levels. such as yourself.
Novices, yes.
Yes, from beginners to really advanced yogis, we offer both studio classes as well as workshops, even inner light teacher trainings for, you know, really students of all body types, all levels. So.
Fantastic. And you were telling me that you actually offer yoga classes right here on the beach.
We do. Right here on Easton's Beach. So you just bring your towel and you've got a beautiful backdrop.
Because it's one thing to do it in the center, but it adds a whole new dynamic to it when you're doing it out here on the beach.
Exactly.
So a little extra motivation.
Exactly. And yoga is really about cultivating a sense of being serene and a sense of calm. And there's just no better place to practice.
All right. A sense of calm, something I exude. All right. So what's the first move you're going to teach me here today? I'm not sure how this is going
to
go.
Come up to the edge of your mat.
All right.
You'll bring
I forgot my yoga pants, by the way.
I guess so.
All right.
You'll bring your hands right to your heart center. There you go.
All right.
Inhale. Open your arms up. Salute the sun.
The mic.
Oh, hello, sun.
Exhale and fold forward. Here we go.
Do most people do this with a microphone?
All the way down.
And
exhale. Lengthen your spine nice and long. Beautiful.
All right. Nice exhale.
Inhale. Rise all the way back up.
Oh, I feel like a living fortune cookie. Yes, just like that.
And hands right to the heart again.
Little Mr. Miyagi thing going on here.
Exactly. Beautiful sun salutation.
Beautiful.
Here this morning.
All right, is there another move I can try that
sure,
I can mess up?
Sure, we'll try warrior pose.
Warrior.
Step your right foot back.
All right.
Do a deep bend in your front knee.
It's so easy doing this in cargo shorts and a button down.
Lengthen your arms out long and gaze ahead. Nice
just
and fierce.
Right at all the home warrior. Viewers. Hi, everyone.
Beautiful. Lengthen the arm up long.
If I were a wrestler, this would be my signature pose. Just like that.
And bring your elbow to your knee.
All right.
Lengthen the other arm up with your microphone.
I should have done it that way. All right. Well, you know, we can't. Chrissy, thank you so much for your time.
Oh, my pleasure.
That was wonderful. From Inner Light Yoga Center, of course. And that's just a little small sample of the fun we're continuing to have down here at Easton's Beach this morning. We'll have a little bit more later on. You don't want to miss it. Back to you guys.
Thank